doesn't mean that you can sit around and answer my questions. Well, I'm sure hurt and everything, but, you know, I'm here to help. So you gotta talk to
Come
me.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
All the cars piled up. Let's go talk to the king again. Hey, Pacer's sitting by him now.
Have you found anything out? Or were you just here to chat?
What do you think, dickwad?
Bunch of soldier boys, huh? They usually don't come around these parts since their big base is on the other side of the strip. If they're coming over here now, it's gotta be for a reason. I didn't want to believe the rumors that they're looking to take over Vegas, but now, if something big is going down, I'm sure rumors of it will have spread. Ask around, particularly in the squatter areas where the NCR folk hang. You might also mosey on over to the Mormon fort and chat Julie Farkas up. The followers tend to be in the know about these things. Just don't ask her what to do about it. She'll probably ask you to hug someone or something.
So they want, like, peaceful. Let's see. Okay. Get out of the way, Boone.
Things are tense on the strip right now. The head of one of Mr. House's families was killed.
They're like... I think this way is that Mormon thing. We'll go over there, we'll talk to Julie first, I guess. This because, man, because I know where it is, so... Yeah. So that counts for me.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Mick and Ralph's.
I think Julie was like the doctor with like the mohawk. Am I right? I sure am.
Is there something you need?
Yeah, cut your hair.
Well, it...
Cool. That's right, I forgot to tell her about that. Let's talk about Freeside.
Only a little. A friend of mine, Major Elizabeth Kieran, has been handing out supplies to the poor a little west of here. What about it? I know something's got them riled up, but I've been too busy with other matters to really look into it. If you're looking into the matter, talk to Elizabeth. She's in charge of the operations here in Freeside, though she won't open up to you right away. If Elizabeth holds out on you, tell her that I sent you. She should be a little more forthcoming if you mention my name.
Cool, thanks.
Was there anything else you wanted to talk about?
Nope.
More than rough, it's a damn mess. Freeside townies are constantly picking fights with NCR civilians. Thugs and thieves are always looking for a victim, and the local families are just sitting back making caps on the mess. Freeside is in dire need, but no one has been man enough to step up. The followers can only do so much to stem the tide.
What I can do?
There is always something needing done. A few souls here in Freeside could be great assets to the community if they'd kick their addictions. We need a regular supply of medicine organized, but the Crimson Caravan wants too many caps. Lastly, tensions between the town... The big man around here is the... He has the...
Yeah, I already did that.
Some... Yes, old Bill Ronte and Jacob Hoff. They're not going... Old Bill Ronte is an exceptionally skilled machinist. He could fix the problems we've been having with Freeside's water. The Garretts hooked Jacob on chems when he was working for them. Ironic, since he used to homebrew detox chems. He's a natural chemist. In Freeside, the drunks and drug addicts... Sober...
Sure, we'll take a couple stim packs, why not? Take one stim pack. Because that's how I do things. One stim pack. Alright. Cool. K. Okay, see what else we got. Talk to Major Kieran too. Okay, so wow. Guess I'll go over here, because it looks like it's the easiest way. There, so to the left, I guess. I don't know, we'll find out. Then behind over here, I don't know. Be the first place we're gonna go.
Hello. You look like a person in need of a good meal. You wouldn't happen to be in it. Now, it's not that I don't believe you, but I'm gonna...
Okay.
That's a good attitude. All right, here we go. First question. Who was the most popular president in NCR history?
Kimball, right? No.
Uh-huh. Okay, second question. What was the original name of the NCR capital?
Fuck if I know.
Right. Fine then, last question. What animal is on the NCR's flag? A two-headed bear, an eagle, a two-headed snake, or a two-tailed lion?
I don't fucking know.
Oh, I'm... I'm sure some don't, but the loyal ones do. Still, you've got a fire in you that tells me you're one of us, and just...
Who's this guy? Some random guy. Alright. Let's try it again.
Ah, you're back. Did you want to take that test again now?
Sure. Let's take it again.
Alright, here we go. First question. Who was the most popular president in NCR history? Peterson, Tibbet, Kimball, or Tandy?
Let's go with Tandy.
Uh-huh. Okay, second question. What was the original name of...
Shady Sands. And other animal, a bear.
Good. You passed with flying colors. I told you it'd be fine. I expect you're wanting to know about that meal then, huh?
Hell yeah.
We're located up by the old train station in the northwest part of town. Just tell the guards Hope, and they'll let you through. Best of luck to you.
Thanks. Okay. So we're heading back over here, I guess, huh? Alright, fair enough. Fair enough. If you gotta go back there.
Hi there.
Kinda what it looks like to me, so.
Bye.
So my guess is.
That prick, Benny, had it coming.
Dude, how'd you know I killed him? Pretty impressive. I still wear like his suit or something. Items, apparel. No. I really want to know how they knew. Let's see. That so this kind of up ahead and to the left, huh? Rune store. People. There's a door. And it's up and to the left. So, that's probably it. Sierra Trooper, huh?
Hold up. What's the password?
Hope. There you go.
Head on through.
Cool, thanks.
Here you go. I hope this helps.
I heard some more people got attacked last night.
That's what I heard too.
Heard some more people got attacked last night.
Our guys
heard some more people got attacked last night.
Yep, you're right. Sierra Trooper. Elizabeth Kieran. There we go, so we gotta talk to. Can you open this door?
Hello. Evening.
Who's back here? There's like a... Huh. I know, whatever.
Hello.
Let's talk to the chick.
Welcome. There's food and water.
Junk food added, purified water added.
Yes. I'm a major in the Supply Corps, which is where this food and water comes from. You're quite welcome. If you meet anyone who needs food or water in the area... Yes? Was there something else you needed? No, I'm afraid we don't. Don't you have a friend you wanted to bring in? That's not really a pleasant topic of conversation. Let's just say we have our reasons. You know Julie? Not everyone in the NCR sees eye to eye with the followers, but they're okay in my book, mostly because of her. If you really want to know, we sent an envoy to the king, offering to coordinate the relief effort. Our envoy was brutally beaten and only barely survived. My superiors ordered the relief mission scrapped. I managed to get clearance to carry out the mission anyway, but with greatly reduced support. Now, there's not enough supplies to go around, even if I wanted to serve the rest of Freeside, which I don't. That's all in the past now. I should get back to work.